OCCC and Francis Scott are the main ones right now. And yep. then the plan, obviously, is to get it in as many places as possible. And just to get, like I said, give that opportunity to anyone who wants to come up that, you know, when they look at their class list or whatever and they think, oh, film, that sounds awesome. How do I get into that? And then there's a spider web of things that can add into that, as we've just spoken about.
Yeah, I mean, you know, there's a lot of people that are film curious. You know, yeah. there are so many people, again, I'll go back to my friend that's an accountant, is like, I just want to get in this, but I don't know how. Yeah. These are the pathways, you know, because these are the pillars of the industry. It's production mm-hmm. design and the photography component. You know, the other thing, you know, what we talk about, I always think of there being kind of three categories of, well, four if you include post, but, mm-hmm. but of ways to kind of work in the film industry in Oklahoma, it's you want to be a filmmaker, mm-hmm. you know, so you're very narratively driven, or you just want to work in movies, you know? Yeah. So I taught at OCCC. So when I moved back from Los Angeles in 2015, and in 2016 was offered an adjunct teaching position at Oklahoma City University, who is also now a partner of ours. And they've been tremendous on the workshops. I'll talk a little bit about those as well. What I learned was, you know, I had really three different kinds of students. I had students that really wanted to create, you know, and they were cinephiles and they were obsessed with movies and they want to be the next Spielberg or whoever, you know. And then you had these other kids that they want to be on set, you know, and they want to be camera grip. They want to be a production coordinator. They don't care. They just want to be in movies. And so for me, it was like, let's find... we need to have both of those. So the Francis Tuttle program I talked about, that, and again, like the whole career tech system at large is going to get more and more into this. And we hope to work with every single one of them in some capacity to help them grow their programs. Francis Tuttle being kind of our beta with the Oklahoma City Compact, being kind of a partner in that as well. Oklahoma City University, what that school is for us, it's about application of skills that you learn in the career tech or out of the 2-year program. It's all right, now it's time to make films, you know. So we've really, really, really gotten involved with, you know, like I love teaching screenwriting. I've taught screenwriting workshops here at Prairie Surf. That's where we hope to really lean in and make filmmakers. But what OCU has also been a great partner in doing is allowing us to do like 3-day masterclass type workshops. You know, so we did a production design one with them where students build a set that's still on stage one here at Prairie Surf. They also did a production management class, and we brought in a guy named Richard Rosser, and Richard he's the first guy, gave me my first job in LA, assistant director on 24 and This Is Us and Quantico and like these huge shows, you know. And Richard came in and does this great program where he's teaching kids how to like read a script and break it down. So OCU has been so good at, while it is a 4-year program and that's a much bigger commitment, what they've also done is they've been a really good partner in like bringing in really, really, really top level people to do kind of masterclass stuff. So we hope to kind of continue with that because not everybody wants to take a workshop. There's so many people that are curious about movies here. They're like, I just want to know a little bit about screenwriting. How can I learn? So we're working with them to make sure that there's that path. And then, you know, like, you know, for me, when we talk about where we hope to be as a business, you mm-hmm. know, like I love the idea of this building, you know, Prairie Surf Media and downtown Prairie Surf Studios in downtown Oklahoma City, having 500 people all working in films that are then, you know, a year later being broadcast and people are watching them all around the world. And when I ultimately get to go back to travel photography and I'm in Shanghai, I can look at a billboard and be like, that was made in my studio. I look forward to that day. But the day I really look forward to is I look at Sterling Harjo and I look at Reservation Dogs. And Sterling and I went to OU together. We both graduated from Andy Horton's program. As did Rachel. And Sterling is, you know, he's Native American. And he figured out how to make movies and he made them again and again and again. And his show is incredible. If you haven't watched it, like you must watch it. Yeah. But I want 10 Sterlings, you know, like I could go, I hope I get to make more movies. I hope I get to direct. I hope I get to write. I hope I get to make the documentaries and do all the things that I'm passionate about. But what I really hope is that out of these programs in say 5 years, mm-hmm. Rather than sort of bringing some production that was developed for, Netflix, you know, whatever, here to film in Prairie Surf. I hope that it's a project that, like, look, somebody out of one of our programs got with another kid who took another one of our programs and was a killer cinematographer, and then this writer came out of Oklahoma City University, got together, and they figured out how to make this badass show that, you know, just got a $80 million pumped into it, and now it's being made in Prairie Surf as a Prairie Surf production. Like, that's the goal, because then at that point, like, you know, we're a fully vertically integrated studio, and our industry is definitively ours. And that's where I hope to get. And I can't do it without workforce, you know? So while we are very much in the soundstage business, what is critical to the success of that business is growing this workforce as quickly as possible. And that's what we sort of set out to do.